All right, folks, here's an original song called Bluegrass Boogie, or Briggadier Boogie. And it's just pseudo Monroe style, my best effort really to play in that style. And I just wanted to, the B part sort of supposed to have a little something different in it, just kind of a chord, kind of funky thing. but the A part is definitely supposed to sound a little more traditional. So hope you like it.